Hello, welcome back. Welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber and gamer. It's 9 PM evening in Denmark in 10 minutes and I did finish upload my video. It's too hot in my apartment. It's like 30 degrees Celsius or 29 in my apartment. So that's too hot to not do to do anything. So let's just get back. I'm just walking a little bit around in the game to explore a little bit. I don't have much money, but I just died. But I think about I have to change my armor back to my main armor, because you cannot just run around in this pixie advance. You cannot just run around them in the mining, because you meet some strong animals, you bumping into some, even only like level 10 or 15, they are too strong. So if I just run around and mining a bit, I need to have my stronger armor on. But if I meet, if I like to stay in one area to do some hunting small animals, I can put the armor on. I have this goblin armor. I have the goblin armor. I have a good protection to acids. If we if we go to a place with a lot of snails, but I've been away from the game many years. I have a piece of paper. I need to write down if I find a good place with low number of animals. But that was around Atlas Haven. But that was like nothing animals around here. Atlas Haven, that's very low number of animals, but that's barely no animals. That was too low, but that's a good place to run around here in mining, because that's very low number of animals, all this island there. So we have to, and on the other side there, that's only low level, but not closer to, I think that's for Troy behind. No, Jason Center, they are getting stronger there. So actually I'm not doing, but that's good to have a set of pixie armor or goblin, some cheap set of armor. And some of this low damage weapons, some of this pistols there, that's not breaking. They give like, but that only give like 200 damage. Now I have my calculator in my bedroom. But they only give like 200 damage. Every minute they have a very low number of damage. This one gives attacks per minute 42. And I just got my calculator, but my calculator uses solar cells, so I have to put my lamps on. 42 attacks minutes. And 4.5 multiplied 4.5, so that's only give 189 damage every minute. But I have a piece of paper somewhere here. I have started to write it down, this numbers. I have it there. This this unlimited pistol, that's the one give most damage. That's give 201 damage, 67 attacks minutes. That would be good to have this this amplifier. But I have that on my have this Omegatron will be good for that, because let's make let have the fire rate is attacked 67, so that could be 67 more damage, so that would be 200 68 damage. Actually, the pistols, they are very good because they have a high fire rate, and if you have a medical box with a fast click rate, you can change very fast from your pistol to your medical box, so that's a good setup. This is not a good one, but it have used 41 use each minute. And if you have a pistol like close to 70 fire, you can change really fast. We have the auction. Actually, the pistols are very good if you are mining, because most, and when you're running and mining, you're running to the claim rods, then all the animals will come and attack you. Then you don't need a rifle. You more need a rifle if you do real hunting to pick out animals on long distance. You don't need that when you are hunting, when you're mining hunting. Weapons. Ranges. Pistols. Yes, you got laser pistols, BNP bullets, and plasma. Some of these pistols are very good. That's a cheap one there. One, I don't know this because I've been away from the game long time. Look at that. That's have a very high fire rate. 74 times 2. Yes, that's 148, but if you put the Omegatron on, that's plus 74, so that's 222. Exceptional. That's 600%. So that's good to have small pistols like this. You can go hunting very cheap. Exceptional DK. I think how much is the Solomon? I don't think it has exceptional. It have exceptional. So they're not DK very much. They really last long time. So, but not buy this. The price is too high. Yes, EP2. But I don't have so good skills in pistol. But I have some, but that's some of them, they're very old. I'm even not sure if this is a pistol or not. They are not saying that. Peon, this could be a rifle too. Range 55 meters, but that's more powerful. That's a laser. Yes, that's a laser, 68 10, but that give a 700 damage. So that's a last 77 shots and 8 damage. That's 606. You can really shoot some big animals with this one, and then you could put aims on. Easy. LB40, 7070, but that's a BLP 70 short 6.5 damage. That's 455, and the range is very low. So that's a BLP 3. That's the same one like there. Yes, that's exactly the same there. Williard heat tray, I think that's a plasma gun, and I have some weapon damage exchanger. Yes, but I think I did scale on this, so you need a good place to go scaling this pistols. But I need to deposit 1,000 pit. I have to deposit that soon in like $100. I cannot do that now or next month, but next month I could deposit $20 more. But that's just for a bit ammunition. That plasma attacks minutes. But I need to buy some skills, because scaling planes, because that's take really many thousand of hours to do the scaling there. But pistol, they're very good, so I have some pistol there that never breaks, so that's good to have some. You just, if you have like 50 pit, you can repair a pistol. Few pit, and then you can buy 30 or 40 pit ammunition, then it lasts really long time, like this one. If you just have this like 30 pit of ammo, laser or something, and a low weapon. But my skills is not so good. What is that? That's a pistol, 53 there. No, I just buy, have a spare rifle, at least buy a brand new one. So if my main rifle is breaking, I have a spent 77. That's the one there. That's my main weapon there. That's brand new. I never use it. That was 77 10. Is Hunter 6 product. Pay like 77 pit. So I have a brand new there. I always need to have that, and I need to buy a new mining tool soon. So but that's my main weapon, 52 time 20 damage. That's only 1040 damage. So actually you couldn't get a pistol. But they are very low, they are low level pistols. This is 74 attack and multiplied 11.5 damage. That's 850. This have actually high damage, this one. Piron P, PLP 12, or maybe have a bigger one. But they are very old, they maybe not make this anymore. And I'm kind of out of money. I got 30 pit on my account balance. I cannot really buy anything. I don't know if they're making this Piron anymore. And I don't have skills for these big pistols. No, I forgot to pin it. There, pin it. No, that's many years ago. I've really been playing, so, and I cannot remember all these weird names. I don't have skills for this, but close. Attacks per minute, 57 out of 61. Very good. But that's 57 and 20 damage. So actually that's 1140. That's 1140. So that's more, that's stronger than this one. Yes, but you need to look, damage interval is 20 to 40, so my skills is good enough, but just my fire rate, so actually I can use this. This actually I should write it down on a piece of paper. I will write it down there. Pistol laser. I have skills for this. No, I like to get my Entropia Universe gaming to a higher level, so I can shoot some bigger level animals, like level 30 or 40. I never try that. Or robots, I only play in a low level. But now I'm a YouTuber. I was not that when I was playing this game. Now I'm Danish YouTuber and computer gamer. UZPYN Ospyn LPX P10 limits and have 61, but I only have 50 of the 57, but I write 61 and then slash 57, and the minimum damage is 40, so that's 61. So actually I have a lot more damage there. That's 1220 damage. If you have a 61 or maximum, but you can get that, but you have to do it in a few hundred hours. That really takes many hours to do this. But this is how I could get a stronger weapon. That's a good one there. but you need many thousand. This one, I don't have schedules here. Attacks per minute, 29 of 65. And damage interval, I'm even not close. So that's too high. Like this one is too high level. Skræk, basic, basic. 33.5, I think I don't have that. Ospyn, embrace. No, I don't have this one. It's very cheap. Exceptional. But we could buy that, of course, but there's a lot of 12 pit and 30. That's just for a gun to play with small 30 times 3.8, that's 114 damage, so that's very low. That's one of the lowest damage in the game. Only list the M210, this is a little bit lower. That's 44 attack, 2 damage. That have 88 damage, but that's good enough for the smallest tiny I don't know, but that's, I have to think about that. Okay, that's more there. Could buy one that's unlimited weapon, but that's just to very small animals. Let's buy this one. Just to my weapon collection. That's the one there. Yes, let's put it on my yes, move it down there. No, let's make an icon. There. Great basic. That's unlimited, so that will never break. It will never go away. Let's put it there. Yes, we have it there. But that was a little bit waste of money because I don't need this. I don't need this weapon. That's just to playing. That's just a toy for toy. But that's good to have that in the game if you just go around and you have very, very low number of money. You can go hunting some very small animals with this one. Yes, need something like this. So, but they cost a lot of money, so to buy something like this, 55 attack, 70 points, yes, that's 957, that's lower than my rifle. Yes, we have another pistol there. $1.2 pit, that is a cheap one there. I don't think I don't have this one. Excellent damage, 40. $300, actually that's not a bad one. That's a good one, this one. Omegatron, too small, I don't have that. And excellent, why I don't have that. Yes, should we make a bid for that? $13. Yes, but let's get moving because it takes many hours to do this, to sit and do this numbers. That's something you have to do alone. So, but I need to get my main armor on because you cannot just run around random in this pixie. You will always meet some bit stronger animals. And I need 100 pit to repair this. I don't have the money. But it's stronger than my pixie. Even I need to repair. Yes, I have my Jaguar helmet. I could sell that 1,000, but I don't like to do that. I have this unlimited Jaguar. I need to buy some more of these parts. I should buy some more Jaguar parts to upgrade my armor, to get my gaming to a higher level. But they are using the thing the most. They are using this unlimited. This costs 1,000. But if you need to upgrade your armor, you will need to deposit $10,000. I need to go from the kitchen because it's very hot. I need more cooler. Well, I think outside Port Atlantis, that's a lot of low-level animals. So we just need to... I don't have so much money, the game, I don't have money. We could just run around the mining. I will need 200 pit of ammunition. I don't have that, I only have a little bit armor left. Yes, I got 50, 20, 21 pit and 45, but I have a lot of probes, not a lot, but I have some probes for mining, like 75. I know we should try it, but I don't think they have changed so much. This game have always looked the same like here. So this is JSON Center. But now we are here, I think we should look around what's outside here. But I like to take the microphone off. And I have it very hot. It's soon 10 p.m. It's 9:30. So actually, I should maybe save this video and start a new one when I'm inside there. I think I should do that. Let's stop the video and start a new one.